Love you too. How are y'all tonight? I thought I'd give you a little different take on teaching a man how to fish. You know, a lot of people ask me about old sayings, and I certainly know one or two. Here's you a good one to describe trolls. Boy, I get trolled a lot as an old woman, which is absolutely hysterically funny to me, man. Anybody troll a 60-year-old widow like me? A nobody nothing man? You must be a bored dude, man. Come on, go get a grip on life and find something really important to do today or tonight or whenever. Resist the urge to be the next slime, please. Please. Okay, here it is. Teaching a man how to fish. So I guess you know the story, right? We see it everywhere, right? These people you see who well, they just ain't got a grip, you know? Whatever reason, they just ain't got a grip. So you know that you hear that story. You give a man fish, he just comes back and wants more fish, right? So here's what you do, supposedly. You teach him how to fish. You show him a fishing pole and show him what a hook is, right? I guess you show him how to bait whatever the bait is. You throw it out there in the water and the fish gets hooked and you bring him in there. And you know, then you got your fish to eat, right? Well, you know, here's your different take. Here's a whole lot of folk these days. They don't want to know how to fish. All they want is the fish. And they want the fish for nothing. You know, they don't want to pay that man to fish. They don't want to pay him for his pole. They don't want to pay him for his line. And you know, his hook must be bad. Must be a bad, awful hook, man. Let's regulate that hook right on out of business. And furthermore, let's make him have some bait that he can't even use no more. So we're gonna put so many restriction on the bait. That poor man's gonna use the fish that he can't even get the bait no more. So he quits a fishing, right? He just gives it up. And maybe he catches a few fish to feed his family, but you know what? That little old fish stand, well, it just closed. Well, let's say you know you the man that don't wanna learn how to fish because you so used to walking down there and just buying your fish or getting your fish from that fisherman. You don't understand when he don't want to part with his fish no more, you see, because now he ain't catching fish for you. He's just feeding his family, you see. So your idea is go bully the fisherman and beat him up and hurt him. And say, give me your fish. Maybe you shake him down a little while, and maybe he shares fish too. But then one day, soon enough, well, maybe the fish ain't a biting no more. Maybe he really don't have no fish, so he won't. He just ain't giving you no fish no more, no matter what the price is. So what you gonna do? You don't have no fish. You hungry? You want the fish? But you don't want to know how to fish because you so used to letting somebody else catch your fish. So now the only person you can blame, I guess, is go personally attack that fisherman because he ain't a parting with his fish. But you can't see that you yourself have become a problem because you never wanted to learn how to fish. No, you didn't, you see. Because maybe it was the thought of them dirty fingernails. Oh, I know, it was the fish slime, right? Blame the fish slime. Yeah, that was it. You just can't stomach that delicate stomach you got. You can't. I get it. Yeah, I know. We all have to buy things, but then again, it takes more than one of us to live. And you see, that's where community comes in. You got to teach the people you know, you've got to share that knowledge because what you got, that next man needs to fish, whatever that fish is that he needs to feed his family. whether it's a physical fish, a kind word, a smile, a hug. He needs his fish. Now, are you the fisherman, the fish, or the person who simply wants someone else to fish for them? Because that's a question you got to ask yourself, see. And it's a different take on teaching the man how to fish, because you got to figure out what the intent of that man is. And only that man's going to know inside. In words these days, well, I guess we all wish that only people would use their words to say good. And yet, you know, it's not true. God bless you. And I hope you enjoyed my story. And remember, you got your fish, your fishermen, and people that don't want to learn how to fish, nor fish for you anymore. So who's going to catch your fish, honey? You better get a grip, learn some common sense, and figure out what you're going to do when whatever that fish is to you ain't there to buy. God bless us all in this struggle. And I love you much. Take care, YouTube land. And remember, this little round rock of dirt we share out here, all of us are precarious in life today, and it can all vanish in a heartbeat. God bless you all. Be safe out.